sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry! Your mom got sick!
We couldn't see her like that.
We
know what's best for you, for everyone. We gave you everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
Then you replaced us with Miles. We poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
We've never been good enough for you or Dad.
It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
We are not a thing.
Or these guys? Not working! These anti-venom's gonna sting, Harry!
Heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us.
Got him. Go! that he can wing!
You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you!
Trust me! Don't want your future! I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you!
You don't care about us! You don't know us!
The blue stuff should slow him down! I know you talked to your mom, just like I talked to my dad. Remember? What's he saying right now?
That we are so close!
I'm not gonna let Pete down, Harry.
He'll understand. This is his dream, too.
Sorry, Harry. Heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up. I need to get up here. I'll do whatever it takes to get you away from that thing.
Chance!
Allie!
Leave him alone.
Either way, Pete.
No. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Harry.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
You're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah?
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.